Transponder to see the lap time, or
I'm not sure if they have it during the track day. That's something that I'd have to check for.